can't get over how real fake Steelport looks. It's uncanny.